Hey, welcome everybody. Green Crunchy was in first there. Dumpy, welcome. Bubster, welcome. How you guys doing? Let's see. Yes, survival mode did kick in and I promptly turned it back off because it doesn't have any switches. It's all or none. And I'm just not going to cripple my game that way. I do not play a game to be, somebody else's spectacle. I actually play games to enjoy them. And how can you enjoy them if you've crippled your own game? I don't understand. Makes no sense to me. So, yes. Survival difficulty would have been nice, but they've adjusted all that, apparently. So, survival mode is the new survival difficulty, and the old survival difficulty is actually very hard. So I'm not gonna cripple my game that way. They can keep that. I wasn't happy about the fact that there wasn't a separate listing for survival difficulty and survival mode. So Nim actually, when he got his set up earlier, he took a snapshot of it and he went, no. Don't think so. He could carry 420 pounds. He was at 11,000 pounds. And that's because of all the first aid section, food and aid section, because all that stuff weighs something now. Stim packs weigh something, and he had like 1,400 stim packs, so at least a pound each. So yeah, he was like, no, I don't think so. Yeah, it's pretty crippling, and you can't set the thing. It's just all or none. You don't have a choice. They were talking about toggles and all this stuff, and there's no toggles. There's no toggles. You just get to all or none, and that's it. Yep. So yesterday we left off, and got a 21-story tower that we finished getting the structure itself built. I'm pretty happy with it so far. I like it. Now we're just we're working on some other parts to it. I actually started working on this because I wanted an elevated piece here. Before I get into that, level 108, almost level 109. Level 108. Still have 79 power armors back at the main shop building, so. But we're at the Abernathy farm. I thought this was looking really junky here. Can't tear it down. But as I've discovered, you can build over this and cover it. Which I may do. I don't know yet. I'm thinking like starting right about here. And just build a concrete wall all the way around it. Seriously considering it. That'll take a lot of concrete. But you know what? That would be really cool. I could cover all that crap in with concrete. Because now that I got this thing over here. Yes, I know. Now I got this thing built here. We look kind of jazzy over there, but funky over here. So, yeah. And just in case, I don't know if it's going to be goofy tonight, guys. I can see it on my my screen. It does look pixelized, though. I guess they are getting kind of goofy. Why is that not typing? There we go. If you do have a, I don't plan on logging off. And even if I get knocked off by Twitch or whatever, I'll log back in right away. So, if at any point during the stream it looks like I'm offline, or it tells you I'm offline, do a refresh. Because I'm not offline. I am online. So there we go then. It does look like his little pixelization starting though. It's Twitch doing his thing. Anyway. Doing this little, I know once I attach something, it can run. I don't like for stuff to look like it's just hanging in midair. So what I did was I built this walkway here. And then, put the posts under it to match up. Because, you know, with Fallout, physics, you can actually build that without the posts, but it makes sense with the posts. It looks like it's supposed to be there. Huh? Totally believable with the posts. I like it to be believable instead of just hanging there. Except these people are getting on my nerves. So, anyway. So here we are. And I think we'll have to go out and buy some more stuff. Because we built this humongous thing. It has no floors in it. It's just the staircases. And I've chosen to put the wide upper floor sections between the staircases. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Most interesting. Did my cool. There we go. Did we already get that? I don't know if we got that or not. Nope. Chat's doing something funny. Anyway, let's don't know if I... Oh, yeah, I do need to go in there. I gotta go up to the next, yeah, I gotta get power in here, too. So, yeah, see, we just cut into the one section here. And actually, it's the same level as this section, so we can possibly attach it at some juncture here. The only problem is because the wall's on the outside, you get this little gap. Excuse me, guys. Got a little cough going on. Where's the sound? Did I lose sound? Oh, jeez. Oh, there he is. Yep, there it is. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Got a little Twitch glitchy thing going on. Goodness gracious. Right, let me get a sip of this tea. My throat's starting to act up. I think I just figured out how to solve that problem. Yeah, before I do that, I'm going to do this, though. Let's see. I really want this to be... Come on, get on there. Yep. Go. I don't have any idea what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. on. Come on. What? No. There we go. Come on. There we go. One more. Come on. There we go. And one right here. And here. And here. There we go. Nice. I have no idea what I'm doing. You're the tea man. Sometimes. I've got a couple of PG tips right now. I don't really have a design plan here, guys. I'm just doing it. So I liked the concept of having some rounded walls over here, but I'm not sure what to do with it. Actually, I think what I'm going to do... Oh, this is going to be sweet. Oh, this is going to be sweet. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Yeah. This will be sweet. It will be. I know what I'm going to do. Except for the fact that you can't really put a roof on this thing because, well, rounded walls. but you know what? Rounded floor pieces are just as good. Let's see, where's that? That stops there. Okay, there we go. So put this one in here. Come on. There we go. Oh, somebody sent me a message. Alden Pierce, 39, hello, welcome. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing this evening? We're doing some crazy stuff here with this 21-story building we put on the Abernathy farm. Yep. It's a high-rise for sure. I'm not sure what we're doing here yet. I'm just, I don't know yet. This is like moment of creation kind of moment, you know what I mean? I'm just slapping it together. There we go. What am I doing here? I don't know. It's a little limp. It's a building. We're not going to have stairs down to the cattle. I don't like the concept of the stairs next to the cattle. But what we will do is, we're going to have stairs going down to the ground here. So we have a secondary entrance. Oh my, we're going to have to turn that. Yep, we're going to have to turn that. And why are we doing this? I don't know. There we go. Gonna put that one that way. There we go. Does that go all the way to the ground? Is that all? Yeah. Let's see. Oh, yeah. There we go. All the way to the ground. Good job. And then we got to put some railings here because, well, people. Because that's what happens. People will fall off. There we go. Got that there. And then we're going to do this. Because we can. Stop. There we go. Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Totally forgot that he goes that way, but that's okay. No falling off now. No falling off. Oh, almost fell off anyway. Wait, get up there. Railings. It's a beautiful thing. did I put upper floors in there and have these? Oh, okay. That probably was a bad idea. What am I doing? I have no earthly idea. I really don't. I'm just, I don't know. No, stop that. I think I'm just, there we go. Let's see, do I need another one of those there? Wow, see, that's going to be an issue, because... Yeah. I guess I got the wrong one in there. I got to take that out and put... I don't want to do that. Let's do it anyway. Deadpool, welcome to the stream. How you doing there, buddy? What am I doing? Don't ask me. I have no clue. This is a mad... I don't really have a plan. I'm just doing it. Oh, I'm going to fall off in a second here. Alright, there we go. In retrospect, I wish I had put some see-through flooring in this. But not. You're doing good, good, good. Good, good. Yeah, I'm just building stuff. I really don't have a clue what I'm doing with it right now. I think I'm building another floor on this, though. Because, why not? It's going to tell me I have a size limit now. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. So it's not going to let me build anything else. Dang it. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. We are going to quick save, though. Finishing the main story. Nope, hadn't even thought about it. I haven't even thought about the main story. I really haven't. I don't know why I'm building this. Alright, let me just, is that too far to jump? Not if I jump on their head. Okay.
It's coming in pretty good.
There we go. Jumped right on your head, didn't I? Yeah, see, I'm building this thing here. I don't know. It looks good, though, doesn't it? Hi, how are ya? It does look... Get out of there. It does look pretty good, though. Whatever the heck it is. I got to put some posts in it. See, I need posts right underneath because I don't want it to look like it's floating. That could almost be floating like that because it's cantilevered, kind of holding itself out. That needs another couple of posts underneath it. Just, I don't want it to look like it's just floating in midair. But it is. Yeah, so there's the tower. We got our first little attachment to it. Thinking about putting settler beds up there or something. It's a partially see-through floor. I like the structure on this. There's a little floaty castle thing up there. I don't know. But I am going to put... See these posts make it look like it's supposed to be there like that? Mwadib! Mm-hmm. How you doing, Jedi? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, so... I put some posts under there. We won't forget what you did. Stop talking about it, damn synth. I put some posts underneath there so it looked like it was supposed to be, like, you know, not hanging underneath there. Otherwise, all this would be free-floating, suspended on its own because, you know, fallout. See, this doesn't look like this could very well be attached this way because it's steel and concrete and it's hooked into the next floor, so that's fine like that. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep building up on that. we got 21 stories we can build here. So yeah, but I gotta put posts under it because it does look like this is free floating to me. I don't like that, and I don't like the end of that floating either. So we'll fix that. We shall fix it. But we're out of stuff too, so. Did you keep your difficulty on survival? Yeah, sure, if I wanted to weigh 11,000 pounds. So, no, I didn't. That was ridiculous. I'm not going to cripple my game like that. No way. So. Yeah. Anyway. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. I did, however, have a brief discussion with the VP of marketing with Bethesda. The PR guy. Hold on a second. 1 minute, guys. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. The dog was barking. I was trying to figure out what he's barking at. And, I still don't know. Let's see. Let me keep it. Yeah, well, that's what I was going to say. Yes, that's what I was going to say. The very thing Jedi just said. The new survival. It's not difficult. Survival mode overwrites survival difficulty on console. It doesn't do that on PC, by the way. You can have both on PC. So it's a console-only kind of thing. Because I know somebody that's playing this game on PC, and they've got both. Also, if you go to... if you go to... Oh, Jesus. This dog. Hold on. Okay, dog was barking again. Sorry about that. You guys carried on without me, didn't you? Yeah, you did. Riza. Yeah, it's not fair at all. Anyway. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna beat the dog in a minute. Anyway, I was talking with the... Actually, wasn't talking. It was a tweet back and forth with the VP of PR and Marketing with Bethesda. And he assures me that Very Hard is exactly the same now as the original survival difficulty. So, I don't know how true that is, but we'll find out. But he says it's simply taken back to one step back. So there, in other words, there's no easy anymore. Whatever the lowest difficulty was, they've just deleted that, added everything back. We'll find out if that's true, though. But that's what he tells me. Oh. Put those away. Not so bad then? Nah, it's not. That means basically you can continue playing the game just like you've always played it on, as if it were survival, but it's called Very Hard now. So it's... Yeah, I guess it's not bad. I still don't like it. I don't have to. I really don't have to like it. I think, what was it I said about his... Hold on, let's see. I said, hold on. Where's it at? I said, so... In the end, I'm satisfied with his response about survival. Not happy, but satisfied. A totally different emotion. So, there we go. That's what I said. Yeah, I understand what he's talking about. And I respect the fact that he thinks it's okay and all. I don't think it's okay, but... It's acceptable enough for gameplay. It's not acceptable for, you know, how I feel about it, though. There we go. Alright, so we're going to save there right quick. Do a quick save. If you have yours set for Very Hard and it doesn't shift automatically to some other difficulty setting when you log in, then basically what you're playing is if it were yesterday, you'd be playing survival difficulty instead of Very Hard. That's basically what it is. So Very Hard is even harder. But you know what? You'll do fine. Do not panic. Just keep looking for the biggest, baddest guns you can, and you'll be fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna Yep, we're just gonna have to do this. Hold on. Yep. Sorry, guys. This is my inside joke, and I'll have to do it. Just have to. No choice. But as soon as I can find, where is it at? Is it under this? No, it's not under that. Ah, here we go. There we go. Oh, or so. What? Oh, come on. I can't build that because I don't have any steel. Alright, fine. We'll go get steel. So I got one little letter. We'll finish that later. So, yeah. do you know if Nim will still stream tomorrow? So I'm both his and yours. Yeah, I think he may. Neither one of us are happy about the whole thing, the way it was set, because, you know, we kept being told it was going to be toggled. You can toggle things on and off. Here's the thing about it. If you're on survival on console and you try to go back down to very difficult or very hard, and once you do, when you do that, it tells you you can never with this character go back to survival if you back it down to very difficult. Now, I haven't bumped mine up to survival, so, you know, I won't have a problem with that. But if you're at survival and you try to back it down, you can never go back to survival if you do, which I think is kind of stupid. And on top of that, it's incredibly not what they told us going to be. Plus, they said you could toggle things on and off. Like, you didn't want to have the weight allowance thing. You could toggle that off, but you can't. It's all or nothing. Totally useless. So I don't think either one of us are happy about that, and I'm not going to be playing survival. Not going to do it. Where's my guns? I'm running around with fists, really? Look how it disappears when you're at a distance now. And you want me to play survival? You think I trust Bethesda with survival with graphics that disappear at 200 yards. Seriously? I think I'll change a primary base to Abernathy Summit. Yeah, see. That's an idea, Green Crunchy. It is an idea because if you can build tall, you can build everything tall, and if you wanted to, and now that I think about it, you could take something the footprint size here and build it wide and tall, and you could have it, you know, a warehouse that's that tall, and you could stack power armors up it like I do on mine, only with that. In fact, I might actually build this thing big enough for power armors and just not bother putting them in there. Yep, I might do that. I might build warehouse part 2 over here and really tall. Fallout 100, welcome back. How long am I gonna stay on? I know at least until 2. Probably a little later than that, so it might be. It's 11:29 p.m. here now. I'll probably be on till at least 2:30 if I'm really, really sleepy. If I'm not, I might be on till 3 to 3:30. You never know. So I tend to get tied up in missions and forget what I'm doing. But yeah, I'll be here for a little while. I plan on it. And folks, don't forget this weekend. I don't know what day it's going to be. I just know there's BF4. Steve's back on, so we'll find out what he's going to do. But if you follow AddictGaming86, who is also a Stars team member, he is actually the captain of the team for us. If it wasn't for Steve, it wouldn't be a Stars team. I really want to know what's inside of that because there's a hole in it. But you can't get in. How come I can't get in? Really would like to get in there. Ooh, hey, look here. Stim packs. Ooh, water. Take that too. Yeah, anyway. Steve will be... He's back on. He was ill for a while there. We'll be playing some Battlefield at some point. What is it doing? Oh, that was weird. That was a frame stop. We'll be doing some Battlefield this weekend sometime. I'm not sure if it's going to be Saturday or Sunday, but it should be one of those days. Oh, you've seen him play Dark Souls? Yeah, he really is. It's one of his favorite games. He's been down there with throat infection. Everything hurt. Yeah. Some steel. What do we got? Where can we find lots of steel? And how much weight have we got on us? Oh god, there's a graphic issue going on. Is anybody else experiencing pixels? Let me see. Hold on. I had a slight... Oh, I'm having frame rate issues. What the hell was going on with that? Why is it doing that? Some serious frame rate issues going on. Every time I try to walk up and look at Sanctuary from a distance, have frame rate issues. It's because I've built it too big. I have. Yeah, I'm having some frame rate issues. I don't know what's going on. Is there pixels going on, guys? Is the stream looking alright? Or is it looking all pixelized or some craziness? I'm just keeping moving so we can find out if there's something going on there or not. It could be the 1.5 patch. Because I have no idea what else is in there. All the stuff they claimed is going to be in there isn't really there. I got to go down here and check anyway and see if this couple of Brotherhood of Steel... Yes, there's pixels. I see it. Is anybody else seeing it? It's pixelizing. Why is it doing that? Twitch is lagging again. I don't like it. I'm not happy about it at all. If I was partnered, I wouldn't have this issue. And somewhere down here... Yep, they're still there. They won't go away. I want that power armor. They just keep staying there. Twitch has got issues. Sorry, folks, for the lag. It's not on my end. I just checked my connection. And I'm actually doing really well on my connection right now. Let's see. Where can I get? I'm going to have to go down there and buy it. I hate to buy it. Let's see what our quests are. Vault Tech offices. Oh, what the hell? Let's go there. This should be interesting. If it's bread, don't take it. What? The tea's not helping tonight, unfortunately. I'm gonna have to take an allergy pill. Is a drain in a bit. Sorry, guys. Did I see the trailer for Far Harbor? Yes, I did. And it's impressive. The hell? Oh, great. What the hell is going on over there? Pieces of it falling over here. Huh. Well. Another one bites the dust there. New survival mode is so stupid. Spend more time healing from water, food, and addiction than doing so. Yeah, well, that's... Yeah, that's why I'm not playing it. Not gonna do it. Why would I cripple my game? It's game crippling is what it is. You can't enjoy the game if you're worried about all that extra crap. I don't understand it. Yes, and I did see the trailer for Far Harbor. Oh no, I take all power armor. I don't care whose it is. Oh, there's a ghoul, right? Really? Wow. I guess they respawned here. A can. That's steel, isn't it? We'll take that. I don't need that. Don't need that. Is there anything actually needed? No. see, the trailer for Far Harbor, yes, is very cool, but if I did survival mode, it would be very uncool, so we're not doing that crap. We're just gonna enjoy the game, play some survival later, maybe, on another... When I'm satisfied that I've done all I can do in this game and I'm tired of it, I might go survival, but it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen when I'm enjoying the game. I just don't know why you'd cripple your game that way. Survival mode. Cripple your game. Why not? Don't understand. Because if I gotta take time to do all that, then I'm not doing anything else but that, so. Going to rage if you go into it, but yeah, I know I'm gonna stop raging about it. I already raged earlier about it on Twitch. Yeah, managed to have a interesting conversation on Twitch with the VP of PR and marketing for Bethesda. Wasn't expecting that. Was satisfied with his explanation about what mode was what. Not happy about it, but satisfied. Understand what he's talking about. So we're on, instead of survival, we're on very hard. So, yeah, I am satisfied with what he said, so. And that's on Twitch, Twitter, if you guys want to read that at some point. It's kind of hard to find, but it is there. Oh, there's a pair of glasses. I'll take that. Yeah, it's Fallout 4, not Dark Souls. Thank you. Thank you. Survival. How do they even... I think we might have to actually get into the new battlefield. It's a World War... In addition to seeing the Far Harbor trailer, I actually saw today the Battlefield trailer for the new Battlefield, and I'm digging it. I think we might have to actually get into the new Battlefield. It's a World War I game, and I was thinking to myself, World War I is going to be really slow paced, but I think the way they've done it is brilliant so far. Let's see how it plays out, but the trailer looked really good. I'm impressed with the way the trailer looked, and they're calling it Battlefield 1 because if you remember, we had Battlefield, then we had Battlefield 2, and then Battlefield 3 and Battlefield 4. So there was never a Battlefield that actually had Battlefield 1 for its title, and seeing as it's before all the other wars that Battlefield happened in, I understand why they went Battlefield 1, and it actually is really, it's quirky cool for me. I dig it. And that is one of my time frames, so Battlefield 1 coming out in October. I did not mean to take that. I did it anyway. I'm just in one of those take everything moods right now. So, coming out in October with Battlefield 1. And, all those folks that, all those folks that got used to flying the aircraft in, Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 3 can now get used to flying biplanes, because there's biplanes. And yes, there are tanks. So, yeah. The new Call of Duty is not Call of Duty, it's Halo. And I won't be buying that. I'm not going to waste my money on that. If I wanted to play Halo, I'd play Halo. I'm not going to play something that's going to pretend to be Halo. Just not going to do it. Oh, wait, sir. Yeah, I'm just not going to waste my money on that and my time. And it's just, no. I used to play the Call of Duty games, but they're not Call of Duty anymore. They're really not. So I'm just not gonna, I'm writing Call of Duty off. Disappointed Halo 5. Yeah, see, now Halo 5, I'd play it because it doesn't claim to be something else. It's Halo, and it claims to be Halo. So, you know, that's cool. It's not pretending to be some other game. It's pretending to be Halo. I guess we're done here. Yep, we are. So, out of here we go. Nothing else to pick up in this place. We got what we came for anyway. I knew with Call of Duty when they came out, the one that came out last time, that it was going to be a pain. Yeah, I played some Halo games. I played, was it Halo Reach? I think it was. Can't remember. But I played one of them. And it was quite good. And I saw somebody playing Halo 5. And I wasn't that impressed with it. Where am I on the map? Oh, I gotta stand up. I know where I am on the map. Nothing in reach here that I need to go see. Vault 114. Oh, you know what we're going to do? We're going to go down here to see the Atom Cats because... Just because. And we might actually go... I might actually take the power armory out for a spin because I'm kind of bored today. We might have to go on a power armor spree. Oh, you know what? I'm going to need to pay close attention here because as soon as I pop out here, there's going to be something really nasty. And it won't be one of these guys, though. Wow. Victory for the Brotherhood, really? The scavenger. Was that it?
Hey there.
Hi, how are you? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah?
I don't like your attitude.
Don't move.
Huh? Let's do this. Come here. Let me end your...
Oh, stand still. Well, I was just going to take your stuff, but Call of Booty is going to be just like the last one. Yeah, it is. I'm going to stick to Battlefield. Screw it. I really didn't want to have to shoot her, but I did anyway, because, you know, why not? Where the hell did her body go? I told her to don't move and stand there. I was going to take her stuff. And now I can't find her dead body. Seriously, where'd she go? Oh, come on, really? How do you lose a body in here? Where the hell did she go? Okay, she went that way. Thought she was right here. Oh, there she is. There we go. You don't need that anymore. Yeah, I didn't really want to shoot her, but, you know. Ooh, look at that. I'm going to take it. Alright, there we go. Let's see. Now, other people have been coming in here and getting all sorts of,
Rowdy.
You want to spiff up your power armor?
Alright, well, yeah, sure I do, Rowdy. JD with the host for the win. Not what you heard. What did you hear? No, this one is on foot.
Rowdy.
What's buzzing, cousin?
Yep, pantsed. Pantsed again.
Let's see what you have.
Not like she can hide what she has. Pantsed again. Oh, damn it, why don't you have her? How come you always have XO1 parts for Nim, but you don't have any XO1 parts for me? What the hell? This is why I'm going to keep pantsing you until you give me some XO1 parts. Carry on. The dead. Why is this gunner all folded up on themselves? Really? Really, Bethesda? That's messed up. Must be the new patch. Why are you... Hey.
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.
I don't even know why you're here. You shouldn't even be here.
Unless you like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away from ferals.
Okay. Pantsed. You just wander around like that. See how long that take before anybody notices.
Maybe I should, put another race on. Oh, it could be underwater. An underwater power armor race. Zeke, you are a genius.
I stole his sunglasses, by the way. He wasn't cool enough for him.
Remember, Jack, as an Atom Cat, you are a beacon of cool in a world of not cool.
Looks like Zeke had a blow-up doll. Yeah. Fallout, I'm pretty sure. It says it begins modern warfare and will always be the best.
I've been thinking about trying something new with my hair, but
besides the first
mess with perfection.
World War II Call of Duty game. Oh, the World War II Call of Duty games were the shit. Seriously, that was the thing. Used to love those, but seeing as they've went to this craziness, is that made of steel? I'm gonna have to take one to find out. Let me see. Go to my junk selection here. It's made of lead. Totally useless. Not what I want. And of course it's gonna start raining. Is there any steel? Burnt grognak. What's in there? Really? I don't want any of that crap. What's in the bus? Nothing in the bus. Well, this is a waste of journey. Let's see, where else can we go to get stuff? Well, let's try... go to Good Neighbor, see what they got. No, they're not. What? Still have the part when you're on the beach and Germans are firing at you and have to make your way to... Oh, yeah. Now, Call of Duty, back when they did the World War II games, were really cool. That was cool. Kadek! When did you sneak in, Kadek? I didn't even see you. Black Cats Manor. I didn't even see you sneak in either, by the way. Welcome to the stream. XO1, 1 in 10 visits. Really? I've been there, you know, tons of times that she's never had it. She's had T-51 parts.
Better keep your iron strapped on.
Daisy.
Don't be shy now. Chances are.
Let's see what you got.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
No death threats. Nuclear material, aluminum. We'll take the concrete. Let's see, what else we got here? Steel. I'm taking anything that's got steel. Oh, there's concrete. I'll take that. Somebody asked last night, how did I get so much concrete? Well, this is how. Buy all their stuff. There we go. Thank you, Daisy.
Yeah.
Yeah?
We got another freak, just won't fit anywhere else.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Okay, then.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Awesomer! Welcome, welcome. weights of lead, not steel. You know that. Yeah, I do. I checked anyway. Now they're going to Halo Reach stuff with... God, yeah. I don't like the current... The current COD stuff, I don't like at all. Damn, she didn't have any steel. That was a waste of trip, too. Alright, well, we'll go to the next place that might have steel, which is, I know they do, down here in, Diamond City. I'm doing pretty good tonight, Osmer. Thank you, thank you. Bars use steel, but not the weights. Yep, yeah, it's just not worth carrying around the extra weight with the lead. A little late for me. Oh, it is a little late, but it's a little early too, you know. It's a little late. It's a little early. It's all good. Now a swatter.
That's a real weapon. Hey, Myrna.
Remember, I don't serve scents. Supplies are just for you.
Yes, okay, I know.
Sure.
A bit of everything.
A bit of everything. Yep, I know for a fact she's got cement. I know she's got steel also. There's some concrete. Some steel in that. Some steel in that. Ceramic, concrete, concrete. Steel. There we go. Now, interesting thing to note here. All this stuff in here you can buy that has steel in it from her. If you go over here and you sit down and you wait until dark when Percy takes over as the sales agent there, they'll restock. So if you sit here and wait for about 4 hours, everybody goes home. It's after business hours. Just don't call it junk. Midnight there has midnight here. So there we go. Yep, there's Percy. If we don't have it, it's inconceivable.
Sure.
That's a little Easter egg from Princess Bride, by the way. Inconceivable. Let's see here. We got stuff and things, concrete. Always get the concrete because I'm going to build stuff. Some steel in that. Some more concrete. Some steel there. Steel there. Paint cans. Always take the Wonder Glue too. Concrete. Steel. Oh, look at that. Lucked out. Nice. That's got steel in it. There we go. Now I'm carrying too much. But we can fast travel over here to Bernathy Farm. There we go. Yeah, it is a great movie. Why I know about this. Yeah, the little guy kept saying inconceivable. That was on The Princess Bride. That's an Easter egg there. One of the developers, Princess Bride. Get out of the way, cattle.
appreciate what you've done for us. For Mary. You'll always be welcome here.
Yeah, thank you. Can you get out of the way now? Of course I'll be welcome here. I run the place. Jack.
I knew the Minutemen would stand by us.
Yeah, I'm only standing by here because I'm building stuff. Now, get out of the way. That's a nice rifle. Look at the graphic glitch. See the graphic? Look at that. 1.5. Freaking 1.5. Look at that. That wasn't like that last night. There wasn't a graphic glitch like that last night. Thank you, Bethesda. Always do perfect patches. And use the 2-shot 6 crank. I need to put that on my weapons list so I can use it. How's the Tower of Babylon coming? Oh, it's 21 stories tall is how it's going. It is. Take a look. It's 21 stories tall. Tallest structure on this side of the Commonwealth because it's actually taller than these towers here. So, yeah, it's 21 stories. I'm building other stuff around it, too, so. While I'm thinking about it, I need to go to my weapons. Find this, where is it at? 2-shot 6 crank. Let's try putting that on here. We'll try that there. Next go around, we'll use that bad boy, too. I haven't used one of these in a while. Yeah. And I actually like the, I like this weapon, though, to start with, so. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I want to prop this up. Oh, I was doing something. That's right. This is taking forever. Let's find. No, stop that. No, stop. There, I put my own Easter egg in there. Actually, that needs to be somewhere else. I need to put that on the other one. Yeah, let's do that. Put it under this one. There we go. Anybody get it so far? I've devised my own Easter egg here. Anybody understand? Anybody get it? No. Nobody gets it. Ha ha ha. It's my concrete. Anybody understand? Girl, you know, if your teammates goes down and you don't help them right away, or they get sent back to the place you found them at in the new survival. Really? Yeah, see, that's why I'm not playing it that way. I refuse to do survival mode because it's a game crippling thing. Why would you destroy the fun in the game by doing that? Nobody get, okay, where are we? Let me do this other thing here. Let's see, we'll do it this way. See, we need to get power over on that end of the room. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I was afraid that the power wasn't going to work right in here. It's kind of a pain in the rear. Because I have to finagle the power around in here. Anybody get it now? Yeah, Caddick.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Caddick gets it. You get it, Caddick. You understood. There we go. I figured if anybody, Caddick would got it. I figured as much.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Oh. Hold on a second. One second, guys. Having a slight issue. Hold on.
Huh?
Well, it wasn't fun at all.
Hi, how are you?
dropped stuff in the floor, guys. Sorry. I'm dropping all my stuff in the floor. Oh, and I'm tangled up in the cord. Sitting here singing it. Oh, yeah. Well, there we go. Sip of tea, and then we'll carry on. Fallout said he was sitting there singing it. Nice. Let's see, we need to go here. Let's see, we gotta put. So I need one this size here. Oh, wait a minute, no, I need this one, okay. It needs to be that size. It's gonna be about right. You're in my way. It's gonna be over here, so it's gonna be right there. Stop that. There we go. See, that worked. Oh, I had a sound glitch. Did anybody else hear a sound glitch? Now you can't get out of here yet. It's one of those songs, man. Once you get it in there, it doesn't go away. Let's see. We need to put this one right here, I think. Right about there. It should be about right. I'm eyeballing this, by the way, guys. By no means do I have a serious plan. Look at it. There we go. Look at that. How's that? That looks like it's supported, doesn't it? Look, I got a house on stilts. How about that? Fan-damn-tastic. And we're going to put, this one's going to be probably, oh, wait a minute. That's not straight. Thinking we're going to have just two here. Oh, that's too tall. And it's not in the right place anyway. Because we're going to put it right in the middle right there. I hate for it to be just sitting out and, you know, things looking like it's not hooked up with something. Has that got it? That's got it. Oh, look at there. It's actually attached. Yeah, I dig that. Although I'd rather have it under it. Let me see if I can get it under it. Nope. Let's drop that one down a little bit more. Is it going to fit in there? Nope. There we go. Nice. See there? Now it's all support. Looks like it's supported anyway. It's not quite. That right there is a little bit too short. Yeah, I gotta bring that one up just a tad. How's this one? It doesn't touch. That's the thing. I'm kind of picky about that sort of thing, though. It should be about right. Close enough for government work. Z this going to be like the mega fortress? I don't know yet. I'm building as I go. And so I'm not sure. That looks like it needs to go up about probably about 8 feet. Come on, where's it at? Right. Oh, come on, snap in there. Oh. How's that looking? Let's see. Oh, geez. How much further has he got to go? Right. That ought to be up there. See there? That's better. That's more gooder. Yeah. That's about, yeah. I watched these guys that were putting these things together. And they're all anally retentive about the whole thing. It's like, just put the damn thing together. Come on, it don't have to be 100% perfect. It has to be nice. So, but it doesn't have to be perfect. I can't see what I'm doing there. Back up. There we go. I like it to be close. Oh, I raised that too high, didn't I? I did. Okay, let's take that one back off of there. Now, where's that? There it is. This guy's in the way. Come on. Really? I still got it wrong? I did. Still too high. Come on. There we go. That ought to be about right. Roughly. Let's see if there's any. Oh, look at there. Perfect. Won't snap to the underside. And that's the thing. These are to be snappable, so you snap it to the underside. But then you can't get the one underneath it for some reason. I don't know why. Anyhow, we got this, and it's supported, and I have no idea what we're gonna do with it. But we might it might be sleeping quarters. It might be something completely different. I don't know. I have not decided yet. I got this nice walkway here going to it. Let's see. We can actually, I wonder if we can do that. I did have an idea though. Because I started doing this yesterday and I was like, okay, this will work. But then it didn't. But it will if I yeah, it'll work if I do it this way. Where did I put that one over here? Is that on the far end? It is, okay. So put this on the far end like that. Oh, see, no, that's not what I was... That's not gonna work. Yeah, I put it in the wrong place. Okay, I got it. I need to back it up and put it over here. Gonna have to... How did I do this one? Oh, yeah, I see how I did it. All right, I got it. Alright, so I can use this to get to it anyway. Ah, come on. Sit it over there for a second. Go. The only problem is there's no rail there. Put a rail here. There we go, all railed and ready to go. Put your rails, safety first. Midnight Cherry, welcome, welcome. How you doing tonight? Takes a lot of patience, this kind of build. Yeah, it does. No worries, my dib. Jedi will return after these messages. Take one floor out. Take one floor out. Which floor out? Hold on. There's a floor I need to take out. Which one? Oh no, see, if I take that one out, it won't reach. So this one's got to stay in. Yep. Because it won't reach from here to here. It's because of the gap. If you look right here, there's a gap with the wall. Which is why I'm doing it this way instead of the other. Because then this, see the gap there? The wall is built on the outside. If I build it on the inside, then you don't have room for the stairs on the inside. So yeah, that's why I'm doing it that way. Doing good, Cherry, doing good. We're building stuff. I got a 21 story tall building I put together here. And we're putting other stuff like this. I don't know what I'm doing with it yet. I'm just building it. Actually, you know what? I don't need that piece there or there. What I need is it's one of these right there. And then we'll put some railings here. Actually, I might need to put... No, hold on. No, I need the railing back here. Come on. There we go, let's see. See, I got that floor down there. I don't know if I'm gonna keep that one down there. Actually, I might, but it's gonna be something else. Make it the Mega Fortress. It might be, I don't know. Let's see, so then, oh, don't fall off the end while we're doing that. Oh my god. Gotta go over here and put, shoot, I might have to put another piece of flooring in there I don't want to put in. But I'll use it later, so it's okay. We're gonna put, that up there. Back over here, go to here. There we go. Somebody's sending me a message. I'll have to wait until after the stream. Yesterday I went through a box tissue under the frame. My allergies are meds. Oh, I'm sorry, Cherry. Allergies suck. I just had to take an allergy pill myself, so I can relate. I can definitely relate. Climbing up the outside. We're not gonna go all the way up this way. We're gonna actually on one end of it we're gonna start a double set of stairs. Probably the next go around here. Really want to get, I don't know about this door here. I might take that guy out of there. Because that's not gonna work for me. Yeah, I think we're going up two floors this time. But to do that, I'm going to have to build extra floor pieces that I'm going to take out. Like that. See that gap? That's what I'm concerned about. There we go. Now I got a somewhat of safety net. So we got one floor, two floor. So it'll be one, two. One up, two up. Oh, it's gonna be three. Shht. Here, let's just do this. Back up over here. Oh, you know what I need to do? Feel like chopping my nose. Oh, don't do that. You might need that nose. Seasonal, yeah, I got seasonal allergies too, guys. The weather is really crappy for that. Alright, let's see. We're going to go back into build mode. What did I just do here? Okay. No. Well, see, I can't even do it unless I... I have to round the corner. Okay. I can't round the corner without putting that up there. There we go. Alright. So now we can round the corner. Come on. Oh, come. Not on the inside. Come on. Come on. That's where we want it, right there. Don't reckon let me put one of those in there, will it? Was out there. There we go. Secure, sir. There we go. And we'll go... You go up two right here. Let me guess. It won't let me put it on... Yeah, it will. Yeah, it will. Come on. Come on. One. Come on. Come on. There we go. No, I don't want to store that. Oh, see, that's not going to line up. Damn it. I can only go two, apparently. Alright, well, let's take that one down. Don't know if it's gonna work yet or not. Oh, I'm about to reach the size limit again. I just did. No, I don't want to store that. Yep, just reach the size limit again. Let's hop on down from here. Great thing is I can jump off of that from there. See, that works. Just wrap around. Get a couple levels up, and then you can, with some of these, I can put my defense guns up here on some of these. Like this one here is specifically there for defense guns. Just pop that in there. Yeah, we'll have defense guns in here, like the heavy rockets, etc. So on. Oh, you're gonna call it a day? Okay, Jedi. Well, you have a good day or good night, and sleep well. Sleep well, indeed. Glad you got to see the craziness that is. The Savage Tower here. Yeah. Just starting to put some stuff around. I still ain't got lights in. I have not put the lights in. Mount be pulling flying around. Yeah. Yeah, the pollen's been really bad. I had to take an allergy pill just a few minutes ago. I got a walkway up to here with no rails at all. And that was originally why we got more steel. That's actually pretty cool so far. This wraparound staircase. And we went up a level here and around. See, we got the outside layer of stairs so we can build stuff out from it like this. So, yeah, I'm kind of digging it. The sad thing is this structure, all this, is actually bigger than all that. But I can't take that down. I'm actually going to put a concrete wall all the way around this up to the top and cover all that with concrete and then flat top it as best I can. So I don't have to look at that monstrosity. Alright. It probably used up a lot of the steel. This city. And what's it built on? Rock. And roll. Yeah. That's right. I think we might go grab some power armor. Because we can carry more power. Wow, that is looking... See, it is looking like a city. It's kind of cool. I'm digging it. What do you think, guys? 21-story tower and big attachment on there? Yeah. I'm digging it. give me the concrete now? No. You can have a floor of the tower and live there if you want, though. In retrospect, I wish I'd put rounded corners on the tower all the way up. But that would have been complicated. Okay, whoever sent me a message, I'm not going to look at it until I get offline, so. Alright, so, because we'll end up with some kind of craziness here, we're going to go to Sanctuary. Is it awesome? Yeah, it is. I can dig it.